Guys, why do I have a feeling I'm gonna get eliminated? Maybe because you're gonna get eliminated? Pumpkin, don't say that. I mean, you could guess that. It probably will happen. But what if you're eliminated? Yeah, I probably am. You're so, deal with it-ish. With everything. Yeah, because I don't want to get into arguments. Oh. Well, who do you think is gonna get eliminated? It's me. Yeah, you guys are probably gonna be in the top two. I'm pretty sure you guys got votes and the rest of us didn't. I got a vote last time. Is that good? I think it is. Oh, okay. I don't have arms and I can fly, which gives us an advantage. That's why I got so many votes last time. Yeah, yes, that's right. But wasn't I in the top two? Let's see. So, let's see. These are the votes last time. You got 4, Cunningham got 4. So you guys went to the exact same spot. Oh. Well, I guess that makes sense. Well, look. Right here. Water bottle only got 2. Me and Quinny got 0. We're fan favorites, right?
Yep.
So, yeah. Probably gonna be one of you two leaving. And it's gonna be the other one of you. And then water bottle. And then we'll be the only ones left. That's sad. Well, shouldn't we get going now? Yeah, I agree. I'm bored of waiting. Yeah, let's go.
I am your host, Cola. And you're watching Food Clash. Enjoy the show.
Okay, so, Team No Name, you guys lost last time. We got the Small Nuggets and Coolness Yellow here with us. Everyone has 5 members, but soon you guys are going to be left with 4. Just ignore those sounds. It's just people screaming outside, probably homeless or whatever. But, okay, let's just get started. We got votes from the viewers. 6 votes, which is surprisingly good. Anyways, so, I'm going to reveal something, you guys. What is it? Yeah, I don't want to know. What? Is this a surprise? Whoa, what is it? Is something cool? I wish it is. Guys, okay, just be quiet. We want to know what it is. Jeez, no need to be bossy. Yeah, I agree. Seriously, you guys, can we just get over it? Just get over it. We just want to hear it, okay? Okay. So, recently, our channel has a Discord now, so people can join us. Isn't that cool? Really? So people can get to see me? Yeah, they get to see you. Cool. Yep, and we even have our own channel. We don't have our own, place for our own stuff. We only have a channel, that's it. I can't believe Battle for Paradise Island has its own section. That's sad. I wish we had our own section. Are we done now? Yep, we just have a Discord. I just wanted to tell everyone in case they didn't see the video that was uploaded yesterday. Anyways, let's start the votes, but not really. You guys, Small Nuggets, you guys get to vote now. Well, I'm not going to vote for Cotton Candy because she's on this, like me. Over for, Corny. She's overrated. What? Okay, that's 1 vote Corny, and this is barbecue chips. Got eliminated. That's sad. Oh, that's so sad. Anyway, number 5 is your turn. Well, I'm not gonna vote for Banana Girl, cause we're in Alliance. And not Corny, cause she's a fan favorite. Probably Water Bottle. Okay, Water Bottle also got a vote. I'm not gonna vote for Water Bottle. He's like a drink, like me. Cotton Candy. Flying advantage. See, I told you. Burger? I agree with Smoothie. Pumpkin. He barely does anything. Okay, now it's down to you 5. You guys can get out of here. Go away. Okay, you guys can vote now. Last time we vote for Banana Split because we hate them. Guess we'll vote for Cotton Candy because What Smoothie and Boga said is right. Well, I'll vote for a water bottle. I don't like people who aren't popular, so I'm gonna vote for a water bottle as well. Like, sane. Guys, don't be mean to water bottle. What? He's not like popular, Gus. Fine. I won't vote him though. Why? He's like not popular. I am. Then why are you not eliminated? Because they like me. Whatever. I vote for Corny. I mean, what Gumdrop said, is right. Yeah, she's overrated. What about Banana Girl? She's overrated too. Hey! Okay, you guys all voted. Time to see who will be eliminated. Okay, so with 0 votes, Banana Girl is safe, so you can leave now. Yay! Okay. Corny, you're safe with 2 votes, so you're also safe from elimination. You 3 are left now. I think you guys won. You 2 were in the top 3 last time, right? Yep. Yeah. Water Bottle, you're safe with 4, so you can also leave. Cotton Candy and Pumpkin are left. Are you guys scared? Not really. Nah. Well, Pumpkin, you are safe with 4 votes, and Cotton Candy, you have been eliminated with 6. Is that a record? Let's see. No, it's not a record. You're tied with Nugget with 6 votes, so you don't get the record. I didn't want it anyways. Well, you're eliminated, so I guess this is the end review. No, I got eliminated on 3 of them. This isn't fair. This isn't fair. I want a recount. The votes are right here if you want to see them. What's this? That's Banana Girl. She looks so weird. Hey, I'm right here, you know. Whatever. You got 0 votes. That's weird. Well, you're eliminated, so bye. Well, you know what? I don't want to be in the show anyways. I'm going to fly away. I don't know how to stop you. Hello? Anyone that can possibly help me? I can't. Someone throw me up there. I'm a good thrower. I got Cotton Candy. Okay. Yeah, good. Let me go. Oh, God. Okay, let's take it in. I'm flying. Stop it. Let's go. Not even a thank you? See? You're not popular. Whatever. I don't want to be here. Let me go. If I try to let her go, if I try throwing her, she's just gonna take control of herself and run away. Does anyone want to take a risk and beat her? To him? Nobody? I will. Okay, go, Corny. Oh my God, this is so scary. Okay, here you go. Chomp! Oh no, Corny needs help. Oh, Cotton Candy, you should go back in there. Okay, I think Cotton Candy's gone for good. Anyways, someone needs help, Corny. She's gonna die. Help me! Oh no, I'm looking for a friend. Oh no. Help. Lemon fries? Sorry. Help. Smoothie. Poppy coin. Yeah, we got out of the circle thing. No, I want food. Okay, let's get out of here before he eats us. Agreed. Okay, so, you know how you guys split up, right? Yeah, why are we split up for my team? Because of the challenge. That took you a long time to answer. Whatever. Anyways, you guys are going to be surviving, acid rain. Do you have anywhere to hide? Well, I already have one place to hide. No, you can't hide anywhere. You guys cannot hide. You have to stay out in the open. Then how are we going to get protected? It's not a lot, it's just one big drop of acid. Oh, it's gonna be smashing all of you like this. I don't want that to happen. What is this? It's make-believe. Wait, what? Yeah, it's gonna be smashing like that, so you don't want to get killed. The first team to lose all the members will be up for elimination. And the person who survives the longest will have their vote counted twice. So, go! I give up. Boop. Oh no. Ah! I'm out of here. I'm just gonna stand here and just see what happens. Hopefully no one will hurt me. I stand corrected. Pumpkin is the first one out, so that's sad. Rip him. Oh, it's so close. I thought it was gonna hit me. I'm gonna go really fast. I can go faster. Bet. See, I'm not fully dead. It can also suck people into its acid. That's not fair. Whatever, so Poppycorn, Nacho Chip, and Pie Pie are gone, so they're losing really quick. Oh, this is scary. Oh, that was close. Yeah. Why are you guys still spinning? Boop. Where am I? I'm gonna fall. Oh no. Oh, not again. Boop. Oh, I got you. Yay. I knew you wouldn't forget about me. Banana Girl and Coin are dead, which is sad. Coin, why are you still here? I was second life. Too bad, you're dead. That was weird. Boop. Hey, take me with you. Oh, that's sad. Wait, aren't we on the same team? Gumtra doesn't care about her teammates. Yes, I do. Then why are you going by yourself? I really don't know. Bye-bye. No. No. Smoothie's also dead. Sad. Boop. Hi, what's going on? Ah, you scared me. Ow. Ow. That hurt. Sorry. Yay, Gumdrop's dead. No more advantages or whatever. But guys, it's still gonna kill us, you know. Oh no, I forgot about that part. What do you mean you forgot about that part? It's part of the challenge. We haven't been moving. Nothing happened to us. Yeah, I don't jinx it, you know. If you jinx it, then it's gonna come towards you. Some things are just too good to be true. But guys, we gotta run! Ah! Why are we still running? Wait a minute. Wait. Team No Name is gone. The team's fully out. They're eliminated again. Wait, what? Yeah, they're gone. Look, all their team members, they're not here anymore. That's weird. Well, I mean, it wouldn't be fair if Team No Name is self-elimination again, but... Should we split it and have people vote whether they should be eliminated or not? Yeah, I think they should. I think they shouldn't. They were just off elimination. Let's have the acid decide. Acid, what do you think? It's not talking, eh? Yeah, it's not talking, so... What did we do? Just have them be off elimination. It was their fault they lost. You know what? It's not my problem. So they are off elimination again. What? You guys should be dead. Anyways, Yep, Team No Enemy is off elimination again because they're stupid and they did not know what they were doing. Rip of them. Anyway, let's continue the challenge. Why? See who will get the opposite vote. Yeah, I'm still alive. No! No, I don't want to get sucked in. Yeah, my leg's still alive. No, not my leg. No, my leg. Run! Lemonade and burger are gone, so it's now to Yummy Fries and Gummy Worm. It's gonna move out of the way so that it can do its thing. Just gonna choose someone random because I don't really care. You missed, bye bye. No! Oh no, my leg! I'm stuck! Help me! We're not on the same team, why would I help you? And Gummy Worm is out, which means Nightfires, your vote gets to count twice. Good for you. Yay! Was this episode short? I'm pretty sure it was. Vote on which of these members should be eliminated from Fruit Clash. The one with the most votes will be leading this show because I don't know what. They probably did something mean. I mean, the viewers angry. They made the viewers want to vote for them. I don't know, they're just doing what they do. Wait, we got elimination again? No, that's sad. We were just up for elimination. I'm gonna get eliminated. Aww. Well, too bad. You guys didn't know what you guys were doing. And I guess it was my hand that told you what to do. I don't know. I guess I was choosing people randomly to die. I guess he just chose all of you for it. So, sad. So vote now, because they need to. Don't worry, you guys will have something good happen to you later. Is that a bad way? Yeah, sounds like in a bad way. To me, it doesn't sound like a bad way to me. Yeah, it does sound kind of weird. Like you're gonna do weird stuff. No one likes weird stuff. Yeah, I don't like it either. You guys aren't supposed to be talking. This is the elimination screen. So, yeah, stop talking. No, like in a good way, like you guys are gonna have something good for your team. It's gonna be for the greater good, okay? So yeah, just vote for any of them because we need votes. Lots of votes. Also, Discord votes count too, so please do it. Vote. Vote on one of these people because you need to. Just do it, okay? What do you think Cola meant when he said new, like something good? Yeah, I said like something good will happen. Like, maybe we'll get a new member? Possibly not. I mean, it's not like we're gonna get like a new person in the fifth episode, I think. I think it's the fifth episode? Let me think. So, let me think for a second. Banspray was eliminated first. Episode 2, then Nugget episode 3, then Barbecue Chips episode 4, and Cotton Candy episode 5. Wait, are we in episode 5, I think? I think we're in episode 4. I don't really know, I mean, I keep forgetting what episode it is. Guys, it's episode 4. Wait, no, it's 5. Oh, it's 5? Oh, I never knew it was 5. Oh, okay, it's 5. So, yeah. So, we're gonna get a new member in episode 6. I mean, that's too early, right? Remember Pie Pie? He joined in episode 4 of Battle for Paradise Island. Oh, yeah, I can't remember. I can't forget that. Maybe we will get a new member. Maybe we will. Either way, it's gonna be something good, not something bad, so... If it's something bad, then he lied to us. If it's something good, then that's good. Because it's called good. Cool. I guess we're just going to have to wait and see. But seriously, guys? The Play Squad now has an official Discord. You can talk about a topic that you would like to talk about. Plushie videos. Battle for Paradise Island. other object shows, Food Clash, BFPI view voting, anything. And I might be there sometime, so just make sure to check it out. But seriously, if you didn't check the video yesterday, you should, because it has the link in it. If you didn't know that already, then you know it now, because I said it. So, go to the video. The Police Squad has a Discord, and go to the description. The link to the Discord should be in the description. And if you click on it, you would join, and I might be there sometimes, because, you know, I love voting a lot, because no one votes. I'm basically the only person that votes. Those other people, it's me, and that one person, that's me, using their phone. I don't know why. So basically, I just vote for them, because they don't want to vote. They're different, okay? So just join the Discord now, because I need more, because that's the only way I can get more votes. So do it, please. I want people. Also, if you didn't check the Happy Birthday BFPI, you should notice that I used all three of my accounts to vote for the C option, so we're doing the C option, because A got 1, B got 2, and then C got 3. The C was all three of my accounts. I was all like, surprise, we're going to be doing that option because I want to. And here's the catch. I mean, I'm going to be making episodes from 1 to 22B. But then, here's the question I'm having. When I do the elimination for episode 2, how will the votes go off? I mean, it's not like I remember the votes that I got as of episode 18. Because I still got the votes that I got from episode 18, from the beginning. When Burger was eliminated, that's when I started counting votes. Because that's when everything, you know, changed. And I wasn't really smart at the time, so I was all like, just do the video, upload it, done. And I wasn't really thinking ahead. Because I don't know how many votes everyone got. So here's how it's gonna go. If you're still going this far, I'm proud of you. Because that means you're actually watching my videos. I'm just gonna reveal, by the power of the viewers, that person's name is eliminated. So, yeah. Also, those random noises that you hear, it's my family. They hate me. So, yeah. That's just something just to point out. I'm just going to say who's going to be eliminated without telling the votes. Unless it's episode 19 or higher, I will actually reveal the votes. Just letting you know. Anyways, that's it. So, if you've made it this far, I'm proud of you. Bye.